Woxsen, we are not no more a job seekers, we are job creators, right? So that gave me a very good platform, very good connections, and that gave me a spice of complete entrepreneurship.
Whatever memories I have of Hyderabad is very special because of Woxsen. So, and seeing all these people here, seeing all familiar faces is really special. And I found this guy also there. We're married now. So that was also special. Yeah. It's always been special. It'll always remain special.
Well, Woxsen was a magical experience, right? For all of us. Like Shreya said, I met her also in Woxsen. And probably I enjoyed most of my 2 years at Woxsen. See, right from the faculty to the learning experience to everything, Woxsen kind of changed me in a way that was for the better. Like, I did not know what I wanted to do once I, you know, when I joined Woxsen. I was unaware that, okay, I take a placement, it's a placement. If I start my business, I start my business. But once I joined Woxsen, I got the right direction from the faculty, from the staff, from even the management, right? So everybody's so supportive that I would say that, yes, Woxsen did change my life. I'll end by saying maybe once a Woxsen, I'd always a Woxsen.
The faculty, the studies, the curriculum, everything, our room. We should never forget that. Each and every bit you will remember after Woxsen.
How did Woxsen help me? I think the entire program, it nurtured, it is planted so many qualities which are helpful to me right now also, and I'm sure it will help me in the future. So yeah, I mean everything about Woxsen, the faculty, the students, the kind of experience that it provides, it's just like immense, huge. I can't really put it in words, so yeah.